shine like the stars. Let's celebrate, 'cause it's a new day.
Spread the good vibes, make someone happy today.
The world is opening up, it's time for a ride. Let's rise to the top, forget, leave your worries behind. Let's talk and have fun, be together as one. Be who you are, be who you shine are. Like the stars, we'll be here with you. Let's make the whole world happy.
Be who you are,
be who you
shine
are.
Like the stars,
we'll be here with you.
We're gonna make this world dance.
We're gonna make this world dance.
Hello B-Fam, let us rise to today's challenges by finding joy with our small wins. Diba? Sakto ang pagtambay nyo dito kasama ako at ang mga bisitang makakwentuhan natin today as we share the joy in every victory. I'm Bianca Gonzalez giving you a home away from home here on BRGY. Competitions push us to do our best, diba? Whether it's playing a game, we push a little harder para matalo yung kalaban natin, or when it comes to our craft, kapag may makita tayong sobrang galing, di ba, mas lalo tayong ginaganahan na pagbutihan pa. So understanding itong healthy competition makes us focus more on improving ourselves and syempre yung capacity natin to even do better. Our guests for today will prove that competitions are meant to bring out the best in all of us. They have grown to become two of the country's most formidable P-pop groups. And for this part of our show, joining us first here in the studio is the new generation of P-pop who just released their latest single, BES I LUV U. I already feel younger just saying the title of the song. Let us welcome to the show Ash, JC, Axel, and Alex of AJAA. Hello! Welcome to BRGY. Hi, welcome! Gosh, if I was your mom, I would be so proud.
Wow.
Super kaka-proud, so young and already making your mark in the industry. We're gonna take a little trip down memory lane and I'm gonna ask you guys a few questions and very school type tayo. Pwede kayong mag-raise hand kung na-experience nyo to or kung napagdaanan nyo to. Okay, so una, sino sa inyo ang suki ng school competitions? Whether singing, dancing, performing, meron din sa school. I'll go to you, Axel, first. 13 years old, tama ba when you first joined a school competition?
Yes. Actually po, sa school po namin, kasi Filipino-Chinese school po siya. So, nang nag-competition po ako, parang ano siya, Chinese singing contest. So
yes.
Yun po, napaka nakakaba kasi di po ako ganun ka-fluent.
Mm-hmm. Tas, so you had to study the song talaga?
Not just the song, pati po ako kasi super mahihiyaan po ako ng bata.
Ikaw naman, JC, anong school competition ang sinalihan mo?
Mostly mga extracurricular activities po.
Tas
una po, daycare, kinder po, sobrang...
Naalala mo pa?
Yun ang
grabe yung memory mo.
Yun ang unang ano ko po, competition.
Teka, anong competition kapag kinder?
Poster making contest.
Art contest.
Magda-drawing ko, tapos kukulayan po yung ano.
Ay, tas, in yan. Fairness.
Tas ako po yung nanalo sa...
Ay, nanalo din siya.
Nanalo din siya.
Grabe itong mga to, ah. Talagang young achievers.
Doon po nag-start yung love ko po sa mga arts po, sa pag-drawing and everything. Tapos yun po, sumasali po ang editorial cartooning sa nilalaban po sa ibang school.
Wow.
Ganun po.
Okay, meron tayong second question. Sino dito ang sumali na ng competition or nag-audition for barangay or mall competition?
Me!
Proud na proud! I love it! Sige, kwento mo yan, Alex!
Yes! Mas nanalo po ako sa mga mall contest.
Pero you've joined both.
Yeah, I've joined both.
Ano yung unang-una mong time na sumali?
I was 6 years old.
Ay, ang bata talaga ng
6 years old. Tapos 6 years old din po yung
talaga
sa mall.
Talaga mga veterans in the industry, young Ash! So 6, sumali ka 6. Sa mall or?
Same na yun. Same na po. In barangay and yung mall. Tapos yung sa mall po, I won best in talent.
Ay, iba. Ano yung talent na yun? Singing?
Dance.
Dancing din.
Yun. Tapos parang, dun po ako parang na-build na maging competitive but in a good way.
Yeah. Eto naman, sino dito ang nakasali na ng any reality or talent TV competition? Ay, ako din, oo. Totoo din naman. Pinoy Big Brother, circa, baka babies pa lang kayo noon. Or baka nga hindi pa kayo pinanganak noon eh. 2006.
Ako noon.
2006 ako sumali ng Pinoy Big Brother. Baka konsepto pa lang kayo ng mga matulang nyo noon. Pero who here? There you go. Wow. Of course, Ash and JC. Yeah. Iba ang competition. Iba pag nasa TV. Parang may extra added layer. How did you deal with like that kind of pressure?
Una po, yung tingin po ng ibang tao po outside, yun po yung iniisip po namin. Like, magugustuhan kaya ako neto, nila, ganito, ganyan. That's why we always do our best po, ganun.
I guess the difference is, kunyari pag competition, for example, sa school or sa mall, ang makikita lang ng audience is yung performance, yun na yun. Pero pag nasa TV kasi may factor ng medyo kita yung personality mo, yung medyo story ng buhay mo, so may added layer. How did you deal with that?
Parang first time ko po parang malalabas sa TV, so parang syempre na-pressure ako. But at the same time, yun din yung dream ko, so I was very excited po. Pero nung pagpasok ko po doon, like, na-meet ko na po lahat ng mga competitors, parang kinaba na ako kasi napansin ko parang wala ako masyadong personality at first. Nahirapan po ako to make friends. Buti kasama ko po si JC noon, siya lang po yung kausap ko noon. And ano po, as time goes by naman po, parang nakakapa ko na po sila and yun, naging friends na rin po kami lahat doon.
I feel you as a fellow shy introvert in the industry. Meron, may place tayo. Yeah. Laban mo yan, oo. Pero syempre, in reality TV competitions, very extra dramatic, I guess, ang elimination. And for anyone at any age, I feel that's hard. So, paano nyo dinil yun?
Ako una na-eliminate. At first, I was really sad kasi parang siyempre, ang daming tao na niniwala sa akin. Ayoko pa pong mawala, but I had to accept. And I think there's another door po na mag-open for me if na-eliminate ako. And I'm glad din kasi yun, ito na yung door na na-meet ko sila. Yeah. And ayun, group na, Aja, yay!
Oh, of course! And for you, JC, I guess it's a bit different because you were there na eh. And then,
finale.
Parang, yeah, how did you process that?
Nung una po, sabi ko po, okay lang if hindi po ako ma-accept kasi parang tinitch niyo po ako na to learn acceptance po in life. Nung time po doon, na-accept ko na po na sabi ko, okay lang if hindi po ako mapasama, ganito, ganyan. Pero isa po sa kinalulungkot ko po yung gastos po ni Mama for voting, yun po yung nakakalungkot. Tapos yung mga votings din po ng fans kasi gumagastos po sila to vote us po. And hindi ko po alam yun, huli ko na po nalaman.
Ganun talaga ang mother's love, gagawin ng lahat to support. Pero I guess the answer then was not yet. Pero ito na yun, ito na yung big yes para sa inyong apat, being part of AJAA. So at this point in your early P-pop group, in your early music career, ano pa yung gusto nyong ma-achieve individually muna?
Ano po, feel ko sa akin makapag-perform sa mga stage na malalaki po. Kasi recently nag-aano po kami school tour. Ang saya po sa school kasi parang may mga student na katulad namin. So kapag sa labas naman pa, parang gusto namin matry ng malaking stage, ganun po.
Yes. Ikaw naman, Alex.
Mag-share pa po ng maraming fun music and youthful stories po sa mga nakikinig po sa amin.
Yeah. Oh, you guys are already doing that. Yeah. How about you, Ash?
For me naman, mas matutong magsulat ng songs. Para mas magagamit pa po namin siya in the future and nag-ano din po kami, parang na-experience na po namin magsulat, mag-collaborate sa mga songs namin and that's already a big step for us.
How about you, JC? Anong big win or small win ang gusto mo ma-achieve?
Ako po, makilala pa po yung P-pop po, international love, makilala po kami pong AJAA. And yung song po namin na ino-offer po sa P-pop industry, ayun lang. Yun na talaga, yung makilala po yung P-pop. Yan po.
Yeah. Oh, talagang mangyayari yan, and you are already planting the seeds. Kumbaga, we want to get to know the boys a little bit more, and we also want to know gaano ba nila kakilala ang isa't isa. So we are going to put them to the test, and of course, we're gonna hear their beautiful voices when BRGY returns. Welcome back to BRGY BFAM. Let us continue to be real with AJAA and talk about how they get inspiration from competition to create something meaningful. I know that one of your biggest milestones so far since you debuted is you were voted favorite rookie P-pop group in a magazine awards. Grabe, I saw parang over 500,000 votes for your group. Grabe, how did that feel? Na parang you started talaga with a bang.
Actually po, super ano yun. Parang nang nalaman po namin na nanalo kami. Kasi parang there were many groups.
Yes. Tas
only 1,000 na ano, gap, ganun. Parang super ano po namin, hala, nanalo ba kami? Ganun, super saya po.
Okay, we are going to play Team Telepathy.
Oh,
let's see kung gaano ka-connected ang mga utak ni Kumato. Bibigyan namin kayo ng words or phrases. And then just write the first thing that comes to mind. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, AJAA. First word, what comes to mind when you hear the word rehearsal?
Word lang ba? Word lang.
Pwedeng phrase, yeah. Okay, please show your answers. Ah, oh, dance studio, dance practice training.
Ay, kulayo. Parehas tayo.
Connected.
Tinig na ko yung ano tama.
Okay, next. What comes to mind when you hear the word competition?
Oh.
Anything that comes to mind. Please show your answers. Ay. G22, dance, self-competitive, iba-iba.
Lalagyan ko na ng meaning.
Okay, may explanation po. Opo, si Axel. Love, gusto po niyang magpaliwanag.
Love ko po yung G22, pero mayroon po kasi silang line sa song nila na Boomerang. This is not a competition, but a revolution.
Wow. Ah,
so para po siyang
banda.
Tipa prize, ganun po. Yun po yung naalala ko palagi kapag competition.
Okay, next. What comes to mind? Oh, when you hear the word honey. Gusto kayo may sarili silang sound effects. Narinig nila ang honeys. Ready? Go. Oh, love, 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 family. Oh, maraming salamat, Alex, for joining us.
Bye, everyone.
Thank you so much.
And now eliminated.
May elimination pala, wala. Paano ba nabuo ang word na honeys for your fandom?
Sa ano po siya, debut song po namin sa title track po sa Honey.
And then inadapt to the fandom. Okay, last, what comes to mind? It's a phrase. In fairness, 3 out of 4, not bad. Oh, pasok din naman yung family. What comes to mind when you hear "Bes I Luv U"? Okay, are we ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, go. I love you too. Bop, latest single, best friend. Oh, iba-iba. Pwede tayo bumuo ng sentence dyan. Their latest single is a bop. And you'll tell your best friend, I love you too.
Wow.
Oh, taray na, connect natin yun. Of course, Best I Love You is the latest single. Woohoo! Actually, they were rehearsing it earlier. Kaya naman, thank you for being game to play our game. Our game ends there. But of course, can we hear a few lines from Best I Love You? Yes, we are going to take this chance to hear your beautiful voices sing your latest single.
3, 2, 1. Best sandali, may aaminin ako.
Cause you're the best, best I love you. Cause you're the best, best I love you. Cause you're the best, best I love you. Cause you're the best, best I love you.
Yay!
So sweet! Parang if I was in high school, tapos nakita yung crush ko, kinikilig ako, ganon. I love it. So ano yung gusto nyong iparating na mensahe? Wow. With BES I LUV U. Because it is a cute song, but it does have like a deeper story to it, right?
Para po siyang confessing your feeling. Kasi nung bata po kasi, ako, yung mga bata po, parang mga teens, parang nihirapan po sila mag-confess. Kunyari may crush ka,
yes.
Best friend, o kaya friend, tas aamin ka na ganun. Actually, di lang po siya for romantic way, pwede din po siyang parang I love you BES, ganun mm-hmm, po. Mm-hmm. Friendship. Ganun.
Of course, that is BES I love you. And it's so wonderful to see na when I see you four and then when I hear your music, parang it's such a match. It's so wow. Clear kung sino kayo as artists. Pero what do you want to be known for naman as a P-pop group, ang AJAA?
Yung parang ano po namin, advocacy po as a group, ano, is to promote at ipaalala po sa mga Pilipino yung culture po natin na Filipino positivity po. Yan po talaga.
Yeah, and you are spreading a lot of positive vibes around the world sa lahat ng mga nanonood ngayon. Maraming salamat, AJAA, for joining us here on BRGY. So of course, please do invite everyone to stream your new song and to follow your social media pages. Go ahead.
Yeah, everyone, you can stream our latest single, BES I LUV U, on all streaming digital platforms. And you can also follow our official account. Just search at AJAA on all social media platforms.
That's it. Maraming salamat, Axel, Alex, Ash, JC. Thank you so much for your time and for sharing your stories. Hindi dyan nagtatapos kasi up next, we will get to know another Filipino boy group who's ready to make some noise in the P-pop scene with their heart-stopping harmonies and solos. That and more when BRGY returns. Welcome back to BRGY B-Fam. Joining us next are the vocal heart stoppers of P-Pop. Let's welcome to the show Nico, Joshua, Brian, Jeff, and RZ of Yes, My Love. Welcome to BRGY! Hello. Woohoo! Welcome, of course, and congratulations on your latest EP. Grabe, no? You, Me, and Love. And it's really a collection of songs na mahal na ng mga Pilipino. Can you tell us about how this EP came about?
Okay, so for this year, we wanted to do something a bit different po kasi we wanted to have a bit of a reintroduction as to what Yes, My Love is na. So we've been together for a year right after the release of our EP. So we wanted to give something new to our 143 that's so supportive of us. And this time po, a lot of people have been asking bakit namin naisipan mag-cover because like what I said kanina, it's a reintroduction. So at least this time, we want something na easily relatable agad sa mga 143 namin and of course to the general public. Ano po siya, compilation of our favorite karaoke songs.
Ah, and kayo din ang pumili. Because yes, there are five, right?
Yes,
tama ba ako? So there are five and I get it eh kasi listeners will naturally gravitate to one song or the other. Like ako, ang una kong streaming may gusto ko nang bumita. Ganun talagang level. But I get what you mean. Like, dun sa mga mahal ng OPM,
yes,
makikita nila yung ibang flavor ng mga kantang yun.
And I think it's also important, well, we always say this, na it's important to pay homage to those who came before us.
Okay, we're gonna backtrack a bit and get to know a bit more about you guys. So, most of you, I believe, sumali din in the same P-pop reality search na binanggit kanina ng AJAA. And papag-usapan lang natin the different takeaways that you got either from that competition or from the many experiences you had before you became part of Yes, My Love. Okay, so first trait, takeaway, is leadership. Pressure ba to be named the leader of the group?
Oh, super. Kasi parang pag sinabi mong leader, parang ang laking name niya, ang laking title niya, to the point na parang dati, masyado ko siyang in-overthink na. Sabi ko, bawal ako magkamali, dapat parang perfect lagi, parang ganun. Pero binali kasi yun ng boys. Dami kong ang dami nilang natutunan, I hope, sa akin. And ang dami ko ding natutunan sa kanila. I mean, mapabahay man, mapa-skills, mapa-pakikisama, experiences. And yun yung mga bagay na hindi ko siya makukuha on my own.
Fairness naman po sa kanya, sobrang pasensyado po.
Pasensyoso
pala. Sobrang patient ko yung Nico sa amin.
Bakit niya kailangan maging patient?
kasi ano po, hindi kami hindi skill talaga namin sa karamihan na mag-dance. Mm-hmm. Tapos when he teaches us ng choreo, sobrang ano po, like sobrang detalyado. Yeah. Tapos yun kapag he thinks na iba yung detail na ginagawa namin, ina-adjust niya yung ano niya, sarili niya for us, parang ganyan. That's why masabi po na sobrang ano, pasensyado sa
patience. Sobra. Like, kami na yung nawawala ng pasensya sa mga sarili namin, but he doesn't give up on us.
Eto naman, punta tayo sa second takeaway, or I guess learning sa inyong journey so far. Hard work. Importante. At lalo na sa pinasok ninyong field. Joshua, you also joined singing competitions on TV before. Dito ka ba namulat dun sa, ito pala yung ibig sabihin ng hard work?
Yes, super po. Actually, beyond just the hard work, yung realization of what the industry really is, na it's beyond what people see on screen. Na parang, syempre, when we all came into the industry, we have this idea na parang, it's all rainbows and butterflies, it's glitz and glam.
Glamorous,
when in reality, we are just, I realized that we're also workers and we have to be team players. Mm-hmm. And part of being team players is really putting in the hard work as much as the other person in the room. So, right. Hindi ka pwedeng magpa-petics-petics just because you feel like you're better than other people. That shouldn't ever be the case. Hard work rin yung to humble yourself down in a lot of ways. So, it really is a lot of hard work talaga. Yeah.
And it's great na at this point pa lang of your group, alam nyo na yon. Kasi yeah. You know that parang you're in it for the long haul, eh, di ba? You're putting in the work for the next decade and more of your careers. Okay, we'll go to the next takeaway, which obviously the five of you have, discipline. Brian, what type of discipline does it take? Ba't sila natatawa
parang
na sa'yo yung question?
Parang mali ko yung tao,
mali yung natatawa.
I think kaya siya meant for you. Yan. Anong klaseng disiplina ang kailangan para maging part ng isang successful K-pop group?
Before po kasi when we started, parang I'm sure yung boys po would agree na parang before ano lang kami, nagbe-base kami sa motivation na parang kailangan, ano yung motivation natin? Motivation until later on we realize na yung motivation, saglit lang yan. What we really need is discipline talaga. And that's when parang na-strike kami na, kasi before talaga, meron kaming, nabanggit nga ni Josh kanina na parang 8 to 12 hours kami nag-training kasi meron kaming conditioning, minsan may gymnastics pa na training, may vocal, may dance, may workouts pa in between. Tapos, ang pinakamahirap po talaga for me is yung diet talaga. Kasi when we started, kami dalawa ni Josh, kami po yung parang buff. Actually, medyo lalabas ko na to ka. wag mo na.
Uy, hindi, mahirap talaga ang disiplina pagdating sa food, lalo na tayong mga Pinoy.
And, ano na po kasi, parang ako po, and actually kami dalawa ni Josh, parang hindi po kami yung dancer talaga nung when we started. So, nung unbuff namin tignan, hindi po siya masyadong maganda. Hindi siya masyadong maganda magtignan sa screen. Kaya we have to tone down po.
Okay, we have a next takeaway that we'd like to talk about, which is competitive spirit. Like I mentioned earlier, a lot of you actually joined that reality competition. And pag ganun kasi ang feeling ko, when you join, you also see other people who are so good. Like, ang galing niya kumanta, ang galing niya sumayaw, ang galing niya mag-project in different fields, right? Ano mindset mo doon, Jeff?
During that show, na-realize ko talaga na when you keep comparing yourself to others, talo ka talaga. You set standards too high for yourself na hindi mo naman maabot. Or yeah, I always meet halfway on what I am only capable for the moment.
Sobrang importante yun na as an individual nga parang, although ang hirap na hindi mag-compare, di ba? Doon talaga tayo, doon sa improvement natin. Pero syempre now, as a group, being competitive also takes a different meaning, lalong-lalo na ang daming P-pop groups now. And within Cornerstone, you're already 3 different P-pop groups. How do you look at competition naman now as Yes, My Love?
Competition?
Anyone? I love how supportive they are.
On our end po kasi, siguro, for a time, naging competitive kami. Pero later part, na-realize namin na wala naman talagang formula kung sino yung aangat eh. So, mas nag-focus na lang po kami sa pagiging relatable namin sa audiences. Kasi feeling namin mas yun yung strength namin eh. Yung mas matouch sila through songs.
Kumbaga, rather than being competitive, we focus on our strengths and we really capitalize on that. Because yung overly competitive mindset, it's very, ano eh, parang it wears you down eventually. It will light a fuel and a fire in you, but eventually it will tone down because you will feel, paano if you don't get the results that you were expecting, diba? Mm-hmm. So what we realized as a group, na, you know, we just want to show who we are to our audiences and hopefully to a bigger audience in the future. But as of now, we really want to take care of the relationship that we have within each other, within our peers, and of course with our 143, that we just really want to connect with them po talaga.
Yeah. The boy next doors, pero grabe ang vocal powers na mapapakinggan nyo dito sa kanilang bagong EP, ang You, Me, and Love. So again, it's 5 songs. Favorite, mga pambato nyo ba to sa video, okay? And syempre, we will not let this chance pass without hearing a few lines. I believe this is from your cover of Jaya's song.
Kung kaya ikaw ang aking inibig, yan ay kusang nadama at di ko pinilit. Sa katunayan nga, kahit sa panaginip, laging naroon ka at di maalim.
Grabe! It sounds so different live than from when you stream it kasi syempre you really see the texture of your voices. Beautifully sung. Congratulations on this EP. May you continue to touch many, many lives through your music. Please invite everyone to stream your music and invite them to any shows or projects that you have upcoming.
Hi everyone, you can follow us at our official account at official Yes My Love. Ayan, salat po yun ng social media.
And you can stream our music and all digital streaming platforms. Just search Yes My Love. Ayan. And make sure to follow us again sa lahat po ng aming mga social media to be updated sa mga next ganap namin. And we'll see you on our TikTok lives.
Thank you so much, Yes My Love. Napaka-sweet pala pag tinawag talaga kayo. Thank you so much, Yes My Love.
Yes My Love.
I love that. Sa lahat mga 143 yan, sinishare kayang you're welcome, my love, sa inyong lahat. Nakakatawa na yung competition, ginawa nila talagang powerful tool to help them grow and be even better. Dapat talaga hard work always makes the dream work. So congratulations again on your new EP. We have this part here on BRGY where we greet. Bumabati kami sa ating mga kapamilya or loved ones abroad. Does anyone wanna greet or say hi to anyone?
Let's go, RZ. Go ahead. Woo, RZ will do it.
Yan. Yeah, our representative. It's time.
Go, RZ.
Hello, Janairo Soriano from Perth, Australia.
Yes.
Yuichi the Assist Osaki from Osaka, Japan.
Yes. Wow, di ba? Napaka-special ninyo at lakas ninyo sa mga boys. Kung nabitin kayo sa kalahating oras nating kwentuhan, you can always rewatch our episodes. Just go to the Filipino channel on YouTube at i-search nyo ang BRGY. And meron pa tayong bonus na uncut versions. All our episodes are also available on iWantTFC where you can watch anytime, anywhere. And we also invite you to subscribe to our TFC social media pages for more BRGY content. At syempre, lahat ng mga updates on events brought to you by the Filipino channel. Muli, palakpakan natin, Yes, My Love! Thank you for joining us! This has been Bianca Gonzalez giving you a home away from home here on BRGY.